Darwin, we've been over this.
You don't understand! They're more than just a suit!
Can you cover yourself up first?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
But Gumball, we're more than just puppets.
Darwin, you know who talks through puppets? Crazy people and people who want to make a living as a ventriloquist. So, yeah, crazy people, basically.
Gumball, we need you too. Who's gonna play with Grady?
Dude, no, just take them off. Darwin, I said grow up. I didn't mean go straight to the part where you're in a retirement home screaming at chairs and fighting the nurses.
No, please don't do this. You don't understand. They are alive.
No, they are not.
No, not the shoebox.
It's almost as dark as your soul in here.
Oh.
Oh. Dude, they are not the ones who need help.
Stairs.
Wait.
Never to abandon us.
You can't make a promise to an object. That's like getting married to a fridge or keeping a secret for a shoe. And please stop talking through those puppets.
He can't. He lives in our world now.
But if you want to see him again, you too will have to come and play.
Darwin, wake up! Wake up!
Thank you, Master Gumball. I missed you greatly all these years.